Hi everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel, you guys. Today I'm with a special guest. Her name is Ellie Bent. I love to call her Elieza. Talk to her.
Yes, hi, how are you?
She's shy, you guys. She's very shy. She wanted to feature in the intro part of the video. Yeah, she's Ellie Bent. In case you see her one of these other days, don't lose her. Don't lose her face, you guys.
Yeah, okay, bye.
Guys, I was recommended. I'm wearing specs. These are specs, they're not decorations. I don't know what's wrong with my eyes. I've never had problems with my eyes. But I was told I have some problem. I don't even know which problem I have, but I have to wear this. Yeah. So, yeah. So, you guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're seeing my face or any of my videos for the first time, you're in the right place. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notification so that you'll be alert each and every time I post a new video. And to the returning subscribers, thank you very much, you guys, for your continuous support. Please continue to support your girl. In today's video, you guys, I want to show you how I spend my day, how I spend my week from Monday to Saturday. Yeah, don't mind the noise in the background. I'm filming this from the office. Yeah, so I want to show you guys how I spend my days from Monday to Saturday. Yeah, so stay tuned. Good morning. I hope my voice is louder enough. It's late, like people are still sleeping. Yeah, and dogs are barking already. It's 4:50 something. It should be 4:55 or so. Yeah. So I wake up at this time because I have to do my morning prayers. I need to do my morning vigil. I have to read my Bible, I have to pray, I have to do everything. So that's why I wake up this time, so that when I do everything, that's when I should start my day. That's how I start my day. So I'm done and I have to go and bath, and it's very cold and I don't feel like bathing, but I just have to bath, you guys. Oh my god. Yeah, so I'm going to bed and start my day.
A few minutes later.
Hey you guys, so I'm just from bathing and it's so cold. I dried myself up, so I look dry on the face. Yeah, just from bathing, so I just have to start preparing myself now. So I ironed my clothes yesterday and yeah, there's that. Where's the jean? Oh yeah, it's here, there, and my wig, there you go. Yeah, so okay, you're gonna see me when I dress up, but one thing I wanted to mention is that when I go at the office, mostly I'm going to be in my work suit, because my job is like 97% field work. Yeah, it's like 97% field work. So when I go in these clothes, when I reach that side, I'm going to have to change. Yeah, I have some clothes aside that I use in the field. Yeah. had to sit because I don't know, I'm failing to find a position for my camera. So I'm putting some juice. Well, I love to use smooth side. I don't really like smooth side. It has an aftertaste. I don't really like it, but I buy it because it takes long. The fact that I don't really like it, oh, and it's very thick, you don't have to put like really a lot. You put just a tiny bit and some water, like a lot of water, and it will be just sweet as you love it to be. I don't really like it, but I use it because it takes long. The fact that I don't like it makes it to last. Yeah, because I'll just be using a bit until it will be finally done. Hi! Come! Guess who's here? He came to feature in my video. Say hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
Chola Cho.
Cho what? His name is Chola, you guys. He came to feature in my video, in my morning routine video. Yeah, this is my young brother. Can't you see we look alike?
No, we don't.
We look alike. He's my looking. I'm ready to go out there and make some money. You guys, I failed to adjust this bag. I don't know how you adjust it. It's so complicated. It's so complicated. Guys, so I'm going. Question. When I was greeting somebody, yeah, the neighbors, people are sleeping. It's a sunny day. Yeah, most people are sleeping, most people are getting ready to go for work, to school, and everywhere. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to cut a little bit so that I walk a bit fast because I have to meet up my friend. Wait, the lighting here is very nice, that's why I've started the video again just a bit. Trisha, you are Patricia. Who are you talking to?
I'll say this is Patricia. Eh? And
so she's not going to finish talking on the phone. So I will just continue with my video. So we are heading to work, and Telia, as usual, is on the phone. And as usual, I'm looking nice. And as usual, it's sunny and cold. Yeah. I wanted you guys to interact with her, but I don't know if she's going to be done talking on the phone. You're done?
Yeah, and tell me this.
Yeah, okay. Let me wait for her for some time. Oh, she's done. Yeah, she's done talking on the phone.
Hello.
So that's Talia.
Yeah.
I want a nice position for the camera. Okay, it's better when it's not sunny. Yeah, that's her. That's the vibe. Every morning, you guys, it's so tiresome. We have to get on a slope. Is it a slope or a hill? It's not a hill.
It's a slope.
It's so tiresome, but we are used. I can't see you in the video. Yeah, talk to them. Talk to the people.
Hi everyone. Hi.
She's saying hi. She keeps saying hi.
Fresh laid concrete, melodies blow. just keep moving and take it all in. The rumble of voices, the beast to our song, the horns are just on the beat, honking along. Let's be the harmony, but no note is wrong. And let's take the city and make it our song.
My Kalaiman.
So it is a very, very scary route. No, not really scary. Yeah, some small route, so I had to leave the motorbike somewhere. I had to leave the bike somewhere so that we'll be able to pass properly. What are you doing, Mwane?
Joseph Mapiki.
Mwani. Cookie that come here, people are in. So, for my pep. Gabano Pavan. Bangan Jimmy. Oh, but me, I'm a chibi. But I'm not going to be in a moon's over. Would you go away to him in a moon's over, Kini?
So you might be wondering, like, what am I doing in the field? What exactly am I doing walking around people's houses? So we give loans to mostly, I can say, to people in rural areas and even some urban areas, yeah, but mostly we focus on people in rural areas because we know that mostly it's nearly impossible for them to be able to access like things like money or other benefits that people in urban areas are able to have. So we want to take the urban part in the rural areas, but then before we give them the loans, we have to know where they're staying. We want to know the people we are giving money to. We want to know where they stay, the kinds of businesses they do, because the loans we give are business loans. So we want to know like where they are living, the kinds of businesses they are doing and whatnot. So we want to assess all those things, so that even as we give them the loans, even if they were to run away, we'll be able to know like where they stay.
Okay, it's now seriously late now. It's dark. Okay, so kind of like whispering, because you know how it is, these guys are not used to YouTube, so if they see me vlogging, they will think I'm mad. They'll be wondering why I'm talking to myself.